So the purpose of this panel is to talk about competitiveness.
I feel like it's sort of new to us here in Michigan. It's something that we hadn't for decades really focused on, and now it's something that of course is on everyone's mind.
The fundamental strength of a global economy, a country economy, comes from jobs, and that means a good business environment.
Tax reform, education reform, property tax reform, increasing our infrastructure, the new bridge, all of that is necessary just to get us on the playing field anymore. That doesn't mean you win the game.
You can have a level playing field on a number of different factors, but if your brand has been tarnished, you have an uphill battle.
You've got to get the foundation right, and at least, you know, we know that we're starting now with a fiscally sound, you know, approach to the state. I think that's important. We've got some great assets in the state in terms of the engineering talent, in terms of the talent coming out of the universities and the Great Lakes themselves, and I think that's always going to be a pull.
Success is based on people and talent.
The talent that's available here. We still have an excess pool of qualified engineers, qualified information technology professionals. Those things are very, very competitive and make a difference when you're building out a business and you're looking to attract other businesses.
And I feel very good about what's happened the last 4 or 5 months because it's sending the right signal. It's not all done. There's still a lot of work to be done, but there's no question the perception either of the younger generation, or quite frankly, as Blake said, other parts of the world, my clear belief is they'll start looking at this as a state to invest in.
As you look at the state of Michigan and the competitiveness of Michigan, things have changed pretty dramatically now in the last just 6 months.
What it really comes down to is the combination between the public and private sector, the coordination between government and business.
What our governor has done is he is looking to create an environment that lets good leadership create winning companies and not pick favorites and not pick industries and not pick size.
Is everybody knew there needed to be some dramatic change to get the state back on track. It's in place.
In the last few months, it's improved significantly. I think the first thing is it's now predictable.
And getting that risk out of play, I think is very important. Nobody wants to, you know, put their business into an environment where they're not sure what the environment is going to look like 12 months or 24 months down the road.
And there's no question as you look at it kind of going forward, it becomes a more attractive place to do business.
It's a good time to be positive. One of the ways you improve a brand, and Michigan is a brand as much as anything else, you have to be positive. You have to talk it up.
It's starting to happen.
I'm very optimistic about the state.
We are making progress.
You can see it happening. It is going to take some time, but you know, with optimism and things starting to turn, it'll start to accelerate.
Our business could be headquartered anywhere in the world, and we're recruited all the time. So staying here is a choice, and it's because we believe in Michigan.